Ubuntu might look good, but you can surely make it look better. In this video, I'll share some of the ways you can customize Ubuntu's default look by changing the GTK theme and the icons. Hey, I'm Abhishek, and I have been helping people use Linux on their desktop for the past 11 years. Let me share how you can enhance the looks of your Ubuntu install. The first step is to get some necessary tools that we will use later. Those are GNOME Tweaks and GNOME Extensions Manager. Through Extension Manager, install and enable the user themes extension. Now, some icons and themes are provided by PPA or dev file. You can install them like your regular Ubuntu package. Okay. Before we go further, let me thank the sponsor for this video, WAP Terminal. WAP is a modern Rust-based terminal app with built-in AI agent to help you boost productivity as a dev or DevOps with a modern IDE-like user experience. You can use ChatGPT or DeepSeek in it. It can also be integrated with VS Code. Link to try WAP is in the description. Now, back to getting themes. Sites like GNOME Look provide plenty of icons and GTK themes. You can download the compressed file from here. A theme can have multiple variants. Choose the one you like or get the complete bundle. See, not all icons and themes will play well with your system. Some of the themes or icons may not have been updated for years. Avoid them. Use the ones that have been frequently updated in recent time. Since I have downloaded the GTK theme, let me get another icon theme. Also, though it's not necessary, you can also get another cursor theme to change the look of your cursor. Now, show the hidden files and folders in your home directory and create two new folders. If they don't exist already, they are dot icons and dot themes. The names are indicative enough for what they will be used for. Next, go to download folder and extract the files you had downloaded earlier. Since the theme has several variants, you have to extract the folder of those variants and copy them to the dot themes folder in your home directory. Do the same with icons pack. Extraction will take time because there are hundreds of icons files. Icons too may have variants, so copy them individually and put them in .icons folder in your home directory. Cursor theme also get placed in the .icons directory. There's one additional step remaining for GTK4 support. From one of the GTK themes, copy the content of GTK4 folder and paste them inside the GTK4 folder in .config of your home directory. Alright, all set now. Now it is time to change the looks of your system. Open GNOME Tweak tool and go to Appearance. Start changing the icons, the cursor, and the GTK theme. Also change the theme for the legacy application. And start enjoying the new visuals. It's not the same looks anymore, is it? Stay subscribed for more Linux learnings.